You know, like I said, nothing but the best man for our friends. That's it. That's all I got to say. They ought to thank us.
Man, you know, for a person who has everything, I couldn't think of what to get Eddie for Christmas. You know, man, he's just hard to shop for, but I know he's got, he's fond of animals, and he's got a lot of things up to this farm, from spider monkeys to donkeys. But I found one critter he doesn't have yet, and that is a turkey. So for Eddie, for Christmas for Eddie, I got him a hen, turkey, put out on the farm.
Turkey outside. What do you make of it?
Well.
What do you make with it?
You know what they say. It's got that chemical. The turkey, when you eat it at holidays, it's got that chemical that makes it tired. It makes you tired. You know, right. When you eat it, it's just something that releases.
Tryptophan.
What?
Right on.
You do and you clean it up. And I was wondering if the turkey feels that way. Like, do turkeys ever really get excited? Chickens are kind of nervous. I figure turkeys, and maybe they have that chemical in themselves. It works on themselves. You don't really see any turkeys freaking out like you see chickens freak out. And sparrows and
you
shit.
You know what the turkey does? The turkey's actually the teleprompter reader for Eddie to tell him what the words are.
Nice knowing you, buddy.
Yeah. Nice working with, buddy. Nice working with you guys.
Young kid stepped in from the cold. He ordered up a drink. He said, "Don't look surprised, old man. I'm older than you think. If I was a talking kind, I could tell you a thing or two. And since you didn't ask, let me show you my tattoos." He said, "I got this rose in Memphis in some back old alley dump. Picked this eagle up in Dallas. Man, I sure was good and drunk. And you know the way I see it, if it gets any worse out there, a guy like me hasn't got a prayer." The old man poured some coffee. He said, "This one's on me." Set down a cigarette and rolled up the sleeve. So take a good look here, my friend. You see what these are? Just my ragged old and jagged old and nary scars. He said, "I got this one in Paris in a war for you. Born. And this one when I was half your age, working on my daddy's farm. And you know the way I see it, son, you ain't seen what I've seen. 'Cause tattoos and scars are different things."
Waiting for Daddy and the Firebird. Waiting for Daddy and the...
It's Yeah, yeah, get it. Look. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, look at that. Look, you see the rust on the screen. Get ready, here it comes. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. You're gonna miss it. Stop trying to pull your feathers out. Here it comes, check it out. That's why the t-shirts say MG, Bo, and the Wild Bunch. Right there. Well, you can't hear it, but if you could, he's playing a solo. Woo! We're getting a little red in the gill there, or whatever the chicken's got, gizzard, or whatever.
Which one takes the most batteries to light them up? Your hair or your shirt?
Just because you're obsessed with my superior attire doesn't mean you should try to put another man down.
Are you kidding?
Look at you.
Look at me. Have you looked at yourself?
This is cutting edge, bitch. Where you been?
No, this is chopping block.
I got a Muppet
newsflash
for you.
There's two different words. Chopping block,
Bo,
not cutting edge.
Bo,
nobody likes your fire.
You're not being fair.
I'm giving you fair warning.
What's a little flannel amongst friends?
I cannot believe I have seen a whole lot of shit and done a lot of it.
Hey, I guarantee you one thing. I'm warmer than you are.
Well, that's good because you're going to need it when the paycheck runs out.
It's got to be the boots.
Don't even start with my boots with that damn shirt on.
Well,
Just seeing you in one of them shirts.
Damn,
is that
coach,
not the most funny thing?
Is that Wildcat Blue? Danger, Will Robinson.